Thank you. toujours dit ces erreurs et ça montre une chaleur. So from now we won't go up to this stay hippo path, but it won't go far. Once it starts feeling hot, we can go back into the water.
And the medicine that took mama, you can survive up to 40 sometimes, at least 50 years. And you have to spend most of the time during the day in the water. Right? Because as you can see, they're just fat and fresh. So, their movement, it will depend on the availability of food. If there's less food, because they can walk up to 10 kilometers away from the water. During the evening or during the night. So this is the right time for them to feed themselves, right? Because it's cool now, it's not hot anymore. So they cannot afford to go away when it's still hot or during the sunny days, right? Because they can get a heat stress easy. So, and then the other day. And the male is not able to enjoy it and to go with the left. So it becomes safe. So guys, now they can cover up 30 kilometers there, and it will depend on how many, it will depend on how many males in the pile. If they are having more than 2 males, they can even overlap and take another 20 kilometers to defeat the other males. So sometimes you'll find the lioness with the young one, without the big male, just ask yourself, where is the big male, where is the father? So the big males or the males, the new children, they have special responsibility. And their special responsibility is to demarcate their rank. They are going to do that by doing the ascent marking, the ground marking, and also mark some of the children. Why are they demarcating? Why are they doing the ascent marking? They are sending messages to the children that say, this is our place.
Can you go to the space? You have the bush here, right?
Yeah, the bush. Look at him.
Hi.
This might be the same lamb that we saw yesterday.
Yeah.
You still remember?
I think so.
Yeah. So that's because they usually when they go for the, when they mate, they need to mate for 5 up to 7 days. Right. So during this time, that's why a male will not kill anything, because a male will become powerless. And they will need to mate after each and every 20 to 30 minutes. But the lioness will be the one that is crazy, that can kill. As you have seen, those buffalo, they were very close. Yeah, but now, they will not be interested to go to the buffalo. That's what they know, that they, if they are busy mating, then they have a less chance to take down that buffalo. Just because I'm adding by example. So there's some other ones, and the young ones, they will be in between the rest. The big male or upper male of the male, they will be behind. And when they are talking, maybe a zebra or a blue wallaby or kudu, or wood bag or water bag. The men and the women got themselves to help, to just watch. And it's a pride for them to have the families when they make a change like this. They know very well that as soon as they finish killing, they are going to call him to come and test the meat and blood and bring the blood test. So it's a pride for them. But if they see a giraffe out there, or maybe they see the dagger boy as they kill the buffalo bird, that's when you see how powerful is the man. Then you come then and help so that they can kill that animal. So as you have seen, there